That's a picture I took in Portugal. We had a day off and I climbed all the way up the hill, and it was a nice church behind the picture. And it's actually, it looks scary, but it's not that steep behind it. And so I decided to do a planche right there with the nice view. It's awesome to go to a place, but if you don't see any of it, I mean, it's kind of pointless. I could have stayed home. And so every time, either a little before or after the competition, I try to explore my surroundings. When I put my focus 100% in my competition, I tend to underperform. So what works for me is to kind of ease my mind and distract myself with little things that will remove the pressure in a way. And so I really try to go on adventures or just get out of my room at some point so it doesn't become like very heavy on my shoulders.